Hey guys, Brian back. Another episode of Hardcore Nightmare. And today we'll be trying to get our next person. So seems like you guys are receiving it pretty well in the comments. I appreciate you guys for watching once again. Now what hey, you guys somebody brought up a good point. And that point was that I'm cheating. Where are they? Gas cans can be crafted, which is very true. Sorry about that, muted my mic. Which are very true. You can craft them by making the rucksacks or whatever. And seeds. They said that you can make seeds, so I'm gonna come over here. I don't know how though. Oh, right here, collect seeds. So that's expensive though. But hey, it is what it is. So seeds and fuel can be made. So like I said, if there's any things like this that you guys see, let me know. Like I said, I'm not State of Decay Wiki, so I need you guys for that type of stuff. But all you gotta do is let me know, and I will not use this stuff. You are just perfecting my game mode.
Calling this one a bust.
So, goodbye, 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 goodbye. This is the shed of all things we are not supposed to use. All right, so let's see what we got going on. Infestation, we don't want to really mess with stuff like that yet. All right. Hoping that a damn quest would pop for us to get another person. Actually, I might go hit this storage shelter. See if I can, Oh, we're pretty good on meds actually, but hey, let's hit it anyways. Try to see if, that enclave will pop us a quest. Because our guy's getting pretty damn tired. Actually, I know you can call for survivors. You go and you meet them, and you only have to do one quest for them and their ally. Oh, we'll wait, because I don't want to waste the influence. I think it's, let me see, find. Yeah, it's 150 influence. We're getting to that dangerously low levels of stamina, so. And I can't make coffee because I don't have water. So I'm actually gonna have my eyes out for a water cooler, guys. Yeah, we're slow crawling. I think it's actually back here. Yep. I think it was the. Yep.
Longer without a rest.
Look at that. Knife a damn zombie and guy's about to pass out. So this is where it's gonna get really dangerous.
Jackpot.
Get out of here. What are the chances, guys? What are the chances?
That's a lot of stuff.
All right, so now at least I can make some coffee. I think I can make coffee at least. I hope I can make coffee. Parts. Shed is looted. Let's hit this house real quick. Actually, I think we should probably just go back to the base and make the damn coffee. Let me see what it takes. Water. Yep. Water and 2 food. So, before I... Oh, I mean, we're right here. It seems pretty clear, so... Might as well. I might regret it, but...
Loader here.
Go on, keep it moving, big guy. Come on, seriously? Well, we're not gonna mess with that right now. I don't wanna. Well, guess I could.
Damn, it's locked.
We're gonna get the coffee first. Before we go making a bunch of noise, and I got a sliver of stamina. Moon's going up. Sun should be coming up. Day 2 should be beginning. We got the materials we need. We're scraping stamina right now, guys. Scraping. All right, so got a fair amount of materials at the moment. Let me see. What are we at? 16. How much does it cost? I can't even upgrade that. Bring it down. I don't want to go over. We do want to get this installed in our kitchen. And what was that? This. Yeah, we could install that. Why? Oh, I don't have the people. The labor. All right. Still nothing popping up quest-wise. I did have materials up there too that I can grab for. Cause I wanted to upgrade storage, and I'm gonna wait a second, guys, for this. Couple more minutes. See if there's somewhere close by I can go without risking too much. Oh, those containers are actually not looted. That's usually those are looted on pre-looted. It's not too bad right there. Nail this screamer really quick.
Shut up already!
So yeah, that wipes my stamina. Just to knife a single screamer. Stealth kills. Oh man, already wiped. More cams. More chemicals, cool. Get in here and see what this is all about. Got what, 3 containers?
That's pretty heavy.
More mats, nice. Nice.
Better keep looking.
I'll throw this bag in the back of the truck. I'm just checking to see if I looted this little.
Looks thing. Like we got another freak.
Yeah, I looted it. I actually might take a ride down, or ride over to do this trader quest just to get it gone. Got a little bit of gas, but I'll grab this coffee first. So that's done. Salvage these. And let's get some coffee. Oh, shit, I gotta manage my mods, right? How do you... God damn it. What did I... Yeah, we're gonna have to stop that. We're gonna have to stop that. Sorry. All right, so turn the water on. All right. Coffee. Oof. I really ripped into the food there. I only got 2 cups. Shoot. All right. Is there any other mods that I want to install? Nothing yet, but we are going to go get a food outpost. We're going to sell that. firecrackers. All right, so this one is health and stamina, and this one is just health. I will keep them both. We'll test them out later. All right, so we will get this working on those. All right, let's get her done, guys. We're gonna head over.
I need a rest.
Day two. See where this place is. Alright, it's up in the bounty broker town. Do I have enough gas is the question to make that. How much fuel do I have in the base? You guys had me erase my, well, it's only fair. But yes, I already erased my gas can, so I have to. Gotta craft one. It is what it is. I don't know why I came all the way back in here and then just transfer it into the base, guys. I'm sorry. Alright. So, throw the gas can in the trunk, and we should be good. We gotta definitely take it easy. Don't want to hit anything. Desperate to do any quest that can possibly give me any type of people or anything. Sun glare. And a lot of people don't like Drecker County because of the way the driving is, but I actually like this map a lot. Zombie didn't leave me much of a choice. It's down here, yep. As long as I can get the...
Oh, I can't catch my breath.
Just trying to hold out on using that as long as possible, but... I probably still didn't need to use it there. Let's see what these guys want.
We got a plague zombie over there. Don't let it get you.
I think we can help each other out.
Yeah, okay.
Oof. I mean, I can't even afford anything. Like, they want 600 influence for it. Not that I could buy it, but that's ridiculous. I can't even afford it. And it's only going to make them freaking. And I'm not just talking about cans or MREs. A kitchen and a good cook are critical for morale. Yeah, I can't do it. Sorry, guys. So we're here. Let's go loot some food. What the hell? Before these damn zombies come. Stay parked up here. Horde. Right in front of the damn swine and bovine. Some little screamer. Whoa there. Whoa there. Computer's freaking out. Sorry about that. I had to get rid of that. Yeah, where? Oh, yes. All right. We are going right. Let me get the bag of food. Yeah, let me get the bag of food. We may need some more coffee. The only thing I'm worried about is I don't know how long coffee lasts.
Me? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Nice. I'm gonna trade that to them.
useful, I guess.
Nice. It's nice when I loot stuff I could use. Nice. Look at that. All the stuff that I can take. That's the thing, guys. By playing by these rules, I'm surprised by the amount. I thought that I would be leaving a lot more stuff behind than I am. Which is pretty nice. Being able to actually loot some stuff.
Exhausted.
Yeah, we're just going straight for the truck. I'm not going to mess with this iron horde or armored horde. That is their problem. Fuel. Hope that other group doesn't want anything crazy. Let's get the hell out of here. Take our time. Coffee was lasting pretty long time, though. Pretty happy about that. Actually got to make some outposts. Just thinking about doing a food outpost right down at the town. And maybe fuel. Food and fuel. I don't know, we'll see. It's gonna be maybe I might do a garden. Is that an enclave over there? Somebody shooting. Y'all got the guns and the bullets.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, so who do I have to talk to?
Later.
Sweet. We're counting on you to come back from this one.
Damn it. It's a hell of a freaking quest, though. Where do they want me to clear? And it's up near a damn plague heart. How are we gonna do this, guys? It's probably gonna be an infestation. If the truck wasn't so beat up, I would just use the truck. Run them all over. Alright, let me see. We transfer that into the base. Oh no, we need those. Need my firecrackers back.
I wasn't sure I'd see you all again.
Bro, who are you talking to? That's how I know you're going crazy, bro. Going crazy. Grab two firecrackers. We got snacks. We got that. All right, so we got two quests going on here. This chick is right here. Where is she? In that little shed. Let's see what she wants. Maybe she'll join me. I'm desperate, guys. I'm desperate.
Give up on me.
That's not what I wanted to do.
God, I'm tired.
Oh, shit. Chick. Defense, guys.
No more of that.
Zombies are stuck up on a roof. Come on, come on.
Can't do it.
This is getting kind of dangerous.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
A little boost. Thank you. Get them stuck in that little weird whatever they do inside the base. Chick, how the hell did you get up there?
Drop the screamer, now!
Where's the screamer?
I'm exhausted.
Chick, seriously? Come down here. Oh, there. Seriously? All that for the frickin' drunk people?
You are the best.
You're welcome.
Chick, don't be too happy. I'm honestly just using you to do this other quest. Damn, I'm just waiting for this coffee symbol to wear away. So I could use it again. Actually, since I have such low stam, I'm gonna use her to help clear my base really quick.
Careful, that Z's coming our way. Dead guys are flanking us.
Yeah, we're going to use some energy drinks. Because at least then, even if I have a sliver of stamina, I'll have an unlimited sliver of stamina. Alright, let's go. Yeah, this solo survivor thing's really starting to kick me in the goddamn head.
This place. We can use this. I guess I can take a quick breather.
Don't want to waste that on that yet. All right, come on, come on. Mouse is acting up, guys. It's crazy because I bought a new one. And
I'm gonna be a zombie myself if I don't get some shut eye.
Oh shit. I'm at zero stamina, guys. I've never been at zero before.
Oh,
Damn, dude, like, why you gotta pick up the plague sample so slow? Alright, so... Oh, shit, it's up further. I think it's that house right up there. Damn. Look at this mess, guys. Oh my God, the zombies just keep pouring out. Oh my God. One. It's 14 zombies, guys. 14. One of them a screamer. Plus all the... Molotov would be nice right now.
Catch my breath. Almost out of this. All done here. Sure thing.
Long-ass executions.
This was a terrible idea!
Damn, that thing's fast. Do it. Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Whew, guys, I'm dying right now. I'm freaking.
Running real low there.
I know it's. Didn't. Still got 5 zombies left. Where's that feral? Right, so at least the feral's away. We need to do this, guys.
Those scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need to trade.
Need this. Alright, so the feral's over there. I should be able to kill 5 freaking zombies, guys. My problem is I don't have no more stam. Oh, wait, the people are here. Shit.
Hey there, stranger. Come on in.
Yes. Yes, guys. Yes. All right, let's see if she had anything on her that I can loot. I know I should be able to take her backpack. Okay, all right. So I can sell... Or scrap the weapon. All right, let's see, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey, yo.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Cool, sounds good.
All right. Do they have anything? No, nothing I can take. All right, let's check out the peeps. Who do we got here?
It's good to see you.
Rocky. Learn. Sebastian.
Hey,
learn. And where did she go? There you are. Rico.
Hello there.
Learn. All right, well, all of them have 5th skills, so
hey, how's it going?
You know, can only do what I can do, guys.
Hey, what's popping?
We don't have room for everybody, but you've got something special.
Now we got another guy, at least one.
I suppose we can do something with this.
What did I just grab? Oh, the chemicals. All right, now I can get to the base, get him to bed. No more seeds, guys.
It just made my day.
Oh, I almost clicked on the, oh, I gotta get rid of that bolt. The thing is, if you salvage it automatically takes the weapon out or the ammo out and puts it in your my locker, and I don't want there to be any confusion of like ammo I make or ammo, you know. So I just
time to move on.
Take out all the ammo. Make it simple. All right. Please, let's just get back safely. See home from here. I'm surprised I didn't have to shoot that feral, though. I was very, very, very ready to shoot that feral. And then I just didn't need to. Or I didn't end up having to. Come on, why does it keep telling me that? Like, I get it, computer. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Very unprofessional today.
I know this looks bad, but we have to fight him off.
Wait, what?
Yo, just a reminder. We're almost out of fuel here.
Oh my god, seriously? Salvage that. Drop those, drop that. I got a couple snacks.
Shit, there are zombies everywhere!
Well, why are you sitting there doing paperwork, bro? On his ass.
Made it. Nice work, people.
Whew, okay. Okay, okay.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
Alright, guys, so what do I do about that? Should that be stuff I keep? The stuff that my community, like, passively finds? Because I won't be able to keep track of what they find, honestly. I'm not trying to come up with an excuse, but I don't think I'm going to be able to keep up with their passive, like, oh, we found this, and then, you know, because I don't even know what he just deposited. Because I don't think I've seen it up there. I couldn't even tell you. All right. So we're going to drop that stuff in there. Leave a painkiller on him. And good night, boss. Enjoy your nap.
We can stay noisy or we can stay safe. Not both.
And hello, Sebastian. Welcome to the shit show, boss. Oh, did I have any more 8 slots? I don't think I did. No, I do. Ooh, I do. Yes. Alright, so I gotta get rid of these.
As long as we keep working together, we're gonna be okay.
I don't know if we'll find anything here.
Right now, clothes wise, what are we gonna give our man Sebastian? Be the last thing we do real quick.
This is gonna be fun.
There you go, Sebastian. There you go. All grayed out. Right? Get him some snacks or bandages. Sebastian is ready to go, guys. Look at him. All right, so this episode we have accomplished about a whole bunch of nothing. We did get somebody else, though, which is very nice. Which means I can now clear this damn trash and get a third. But our main accomplishment here... Take a minute, guys, of another minute of your time. It's going to be a little bit longer of an episode, sorry. Wanted to start this. How many materials do I have? Oh, I got more than enough. So once that's done, I'm going to upgrade that. Going to do it. The hat really doesn't match, guys. Why do I always hit the wrong button? Just go with the black one. Just go with the black one.
Are we having fun yet?
How much longer till that damn trash is cleared? 3 minutes, oh my god. Something I can do in the meantime. Run down to grab a bag of food. A lot of zombies. For what?
Cool.
Thank you. Yeah, guys. Big thing is if I happen to loot something I'm not supposed to, hey, just point it out in the comments and I'll correct it. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes I might loot something and not even notice because it's just like habit to just like grab stuff. You know what I mean?
Sweet.
So I got another food rock, which is nice.
Empty.
That's all good. We got a food rock, so mission accomplished. I thought they were like closer to my base, so I was actually about to start taking them out, but they actually might just path right past. Beautiful.
All in a day's work.
6 seconds. I think they're gonna path right past, guys.
Running real short on building materials here, guys.
But we're not worried about that. I was worried about the damn horde running into the base. No, I got materials right here, buddy. Boom. Materials. Yeah, we're good. Probably throw one more in, actually. All right, so I'm not going to wait for that, but just wanted to get that started. So we got the workshop coming, which will give us plenty of new items that we can utilize, craft, hopefully. Yeah, we don't need any bandages yet. I think we still have... No, I had my last two right here. But we have 3 bottles of pills, guys. 3. And 3 snacks. So, yes, we are running short on supplies, but slow and steady. But, hey, once again, I appreciate you guys for watching. And we're moving along. It's going somewhat decent, all right? But, hey, like, subscribe, shoot me a comment. I appreciate you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.